Look, council today has approved the obviously the submission for a 46-kilometre rail trail from Bundaberg to Gingin and everything else in between.
For the sporting community, it will allow us the opportunity to have additional events in our region and on our calendar. So potentially we can have marathons, we could have family bike days. It will really enable those events to be able to be conducted very safely.
This is a wonderful nostalgic project to link Bundaberg with Gingin on the way to the historic town of Mount Perry. It retraces the rail trail to the historic copper and gold mines, the development of that industry. Also, it celebrates industry right across the whole region.